He's our very own blonde teenager. And he has, from the 60s, the best voice of all time. If you agree, please clap and cheer, please. Gehen Sie